A very good morning, dear students. Welcome back to our maths class. In today's class, we will be continuing chapter number 10, that is time and calendar. In today's class, we will be continuing the exercise 10D. Exercise 10D, question number 1 to 4, we had done it. So take out page number 167. Take out page number 167. Now is the question number 5. We will be doing the question number 5. I am just reading this question from the book. Question number 5. What is given in the question? Kavita waited for a bus from 4:45 until 5:10. How long did she wait for the bus? Here, how the timing it is given in this question? 4:45. The one timing that is given, it is 4:45, and the next timing that is given in the question, it is 5:10. The timing it is given like this. Let us read the question again. Kavita waited for a bus from 4:45 until 5:10. How long did she wait for the bus? We have to find how long did she wait for the bus. So 4:45, what does it mean? What is the timing 4:45? It means the timing it is 4:45. It means it is 4:45. And 5:10. What does it mean? 5:10. It means 5 o'clock. It is 5 hours 10 minutes. Now, yeah, we have to find for how much time she had to wait. So, from 4:45 to 5 o'clock, how many minutes? 15 minutes. And from 5 o'clock to 5:10, how many minutes? 10 minutes. So total how many minutes? 15 plus 10, that is 25 minutes. So Kavita had to wait for the 25 minutes. The answer it is 25 minutes. Now let us do next question. That is the question number 6. A train leaves Delhi at 10 a.m. and reaches Jaipur at 2:20 p.m. How long is the journey? Here the timing of the train it is given in the question number 6. What is given in the question number 6? Here the timing it is given. The question number 6. What is given in the question number 6? The timing is given. A train leaves Delhi at 10 a.m. and reaches Jaipur at 2:20 p.m. How long is the journey? We have to find how long is the journey. Here the timing it is given. What timing it is given? 10 o'clock a.m. 10 a.m. And the last timing that is given, it is 2:20 p.m. What we have to find, how long does it take? So how we will be finding it? From 10 o'clock, that is 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. 1 hour. From 11 a.m. to 12 noon, again 1 hour. Then from 12 noon to 1 o'clock, writing p.m., 1 hour again. And from 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. again 1 hour. Now see here 2:20 is given. So we'll be writing from 2 pm. In last we will be writing this 2:20 pm. So 20 minutes. How many minutes? 20 minutes. Now add this all. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 hours, 20 minutes. So how long do the train it takes? The train will take 4 hours, 20 minutes. This is the timing that the train it will take. So let us revise this question again. What is given in this question? A train leaves Delhi at 10 a.m. At 10 a.m. the train leaves Delhi and reaches Jaipur at 2:20 p.m. From Delhi and reaches Jaipur at 2:20. So we have to find how long is the journey, how much time is taken in the journey. So from 10 to 11, 1 hour. From 11 to 12, again 1 hour. From 12 to 1, 1 hour. From 1 to 2, again 1 hour. What is given here? 2:20. So from 2 to 2:20, only 20 minutes. Now add this all. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 hours, 20 minutes. This is the total time that the train it will take to reach Jaipur from Delhi. Now let us do the question number 7. From the exercise 10D, now let us do the question number 7. What is given in the question number 7? Ananya has to leave for school at 8:05 a.m. If the time now is 6:35 a.m, how much time does she have in the hand? So what is given in the question? The timing it is given. We have to find how much timing does she has in her hand. Here the timing that is given from 6:35 a.m. to, we have to find how much timing does she have. Let us read this question again. What is given? Ananya has to leave for school at 8:05. She has to leave at 8:05. If the time now is 6:35 a.m. how much time she have in the hand, that we have to find. At the school she has to reach at 8:05 and now the timing it is 6:35. So how much time does she have? So it is very simple how we will be doing. From 6:35 a.m. to 7 o'clock, that is the 7 a.m. 25 minutes. From 7 a.m. again to the 8 a.m. 1 hour, and from 8 a.m. what is here the timing? 8 hours 5 minutes. So 5 minutes. So how much time she have in the hand? 1 hour and 25 plus 5, 30 minutes. So she is having in her hand 1 hour 30 minutes. 1 hour 30 minutes are there in her hand. So this completes our exercise 10D. That's all for today's class. Have a nice day and God bless you all.